Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Famous Writer Program. Today, William Shakespeare is with us. Good morning, William. How are you?
Fine, thanks.
First of all, thank you very much for this interview and congratulations for your new play. A Midsummer Night's Dream. It's fantastic.
Thanks, and it is my pleasure to be here with you.
I would like to begin by asking, when and where were you born, Mr. Shakespeare?
Please, call me Will. I was born in Stamford, England, by the River Avon, on April
23, 1564. Where did you go to school?
I went to school in Stamford when I was 7 years old. I studied Latin. The school thus were very long. In the summer, lesson started at 6 o'clock in the morning and finished at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. I left school when I was 13 because my family has no money.
If this is true, where did you study writing and how did you learn to write so well?
Good question. My first publication, a long poem called Venus and Adams, was part by a classmate.
And then what did you do?
Well, I moved to London first. I worked as an actor, then started to write in plays.
Will, are you married?
Yes, I have 3 children, my daughter Susan and my twins Hamed and Judith. After light, my son Hamed did when he was 11.
Oh, sorry.
It doesn't matter.
Shall we continue?
Yes, please.
What is your writing style?
I use a material pattern consisting of lines of understated upbeat pattern called blank verse.
Who inspired Shakespeare?
Well, from great classical authors like Ovid and Seneca, to English history like Hollitt.
Okay, you will. This is the end. Now, your fans are waiting for you. Thank you very much and good luck.
It was my pleasure. Thank you very much.